we're gonna ask Bruce Thompson, president of Black NBA. You've heard these individuals on this panel talk about, you know, this idea of creating a safe space, this idea of telling and sharing our stories. And we've had conversations about strategically, you know, the role that National Black NBA Association can play in that work. I mean, just you being here today, you're helping to support this initiative so that people understand at a national level, right? We have an opportunity to change things right now. Anything you want to share with individuals, any hope that you want to give to those people who have dug in a bear and a moose and still, you know, didn't get the credit that they deserved or were traumatized in some way?
Yeah, first of all, I'd say there is always hope. And you really do need to go into this with the mindset, and I would almost say a positive mindset, that, you know, things may not always go your way, but they're going the right, you know, it's moving things in the right direction when you take a stand, when you tell your story, when you create more safe places. I really think, and why I emphasize when you create, I think it is so important, and one of the tools we ought to take from this is, at a first step, make sure you're okay. Make sure you have the support network that you need. Make sure that you're developing the kind of relationships that will help you succeed in your environment. And that you know, goes across racial lines. It goes, you know, it really is an imperative. And this is coming from somebody with a few years of corporate experience. It really is imperative that you create your own safe space. I can point to people in my career who, if I had not been able to go to lunch with them, if I had not been able to talk with them, when stuff happened, you go back to, I would have gone crazy. I would have, you know, I would have been one of those people you heard about bringing a gun to work. I mean, it was, you know, you do begin to question yourself. But when you have a social network, a sounding board, when you have people that you can go back and, well, did you hear the same thing I heard? Or how would you process this situation? When you have that, it makes so much difference. And it actually better equips you to go back and say, you know, some fights, every fight is not worth fighting, but some really are. And deciding between the two, which ones are truly worth fighting, which ones are truly worth raising to another level, and talk and thinking through how you do that, you really do need a support system to help you make that kind of determination. So I'm really one who favors, if we're talking about tools and how to make this effective to the audience we're speaking to, it really is in many ways about creating your own safe space as a start.